How will you leave me the house? You go and meet your baby mama. Is that baby P? No.
Now you know your dad, right?
So, Mom, you are telling me that man that was standing us and shouting your name is my dad?
Yeah, he's your dad. It's your biological father.
But, Mom, why did you not tell me yet today?
Because I was trying to keep him away from you.
My old daughter was asking her mom, who is this man? Who is this man? Imagine. My daughter, my old blood.
Daniel, what are you doing? The bus is here. Get back to work.
Everything he has done to you.
Ella, you know,
just because of the silver of your baby. I can't lie to you.
God will punish you, punish your generation.
Oh. My baby don't like you again. You just use it as settle.
No, you can't do that.
He can do that.
No, you can't.
You know it's rude and arrogant. So
you
can do that?
Yeah, that is what the girl came to give the complaint. Not him that complained to me. I hear the story from the girl, okay?
Nothing like that.
It's not good.
Nothing like
it's
that.
It's not good. This kind of thing, this kind of thing, if not Nigeria, that is and they cut person hand, cut leg, even keep person joint. You know, no reason I'm over. I tell you, you're not supposed to be like that now. You know, in guy now.
Yeah, you believe something.
Why you go the four in hand? No, I go believe because if not be the girl, talk him. Hey, man.
You can need to take
bro,
a walk now.
Bro.
Okay. Don't just come to me. Don't just come for
it's
you.
Okay, it's okay.
Daddy, you know why she's acting like this? Because what you call him Uncle Ken is inside.
I hope you don't cause issue between me and my fancy this. Please, just take him to your room and leave here.
Don't worry. Because of that arrogant man, he likes shouting too much. Why?